Happy morning, students. Welcome all. Children, plants grow almost all over the world. Different plants grow in different surroundings. Some plants grow well on land and some plants grow well in water. A place where plants or any living things that live in nature is called habitat. Plants grow in different habitat, have special features to adapt themselves to the natural surrounding. We call them as adaptation. Features that help plants and animals to adjust themselves to the natural surrounding is called adaptation. Children, in last class, we learnt about the plants that grow in plains. In today's class, we are going to learn about the plants grow on mountains
and in desert.
First, we look into plants that grow on mountains. Lands that is higher than the plains are called mountains. Mountains are generally colder than the plains. Children, during summer vacation, we all like to go to hill stations, right? Where we will go to hill stations like Ooty, Kodaikanal and Simla. So the tree grows on mountains are usually tall, straight and cone shaped. So they are called coniferous. This shape helps them to slide the snow off their branches easily. Usually, the trees that grow on mountain do not have flowers. Instead, they have cones with seeds inside them. Example, pine, fir and cedar trees. The leaves of these trees are needle-like and have a waxy coating on them. This helps them to prevent any damage from the snow. Some trees shed their leaves during winter and grow back them in spring season to conserve water and to withstand extreme cold condition. Next, we are going to look into plants in desert. Desert is a very hot and dry area where there is a very little rainfall. So plants that need very little water to grow can survive here. If we look into the desert plants, they are having special features to adapt themselves to their natural surrounding. Usually, the desert plants do not have leaves or have few of them. It has a fleshy, large, thick stem to save water. Here, the stem performs the function of photosynthesis. Most of the desert plants have thorns and spines. In desert plants, the leaves are modified into thorns. This special feature helps the plant to protect from being eaten by other animals and to reduce water loss. Children, let's recall what we learned today. Today we learnt about trees that grow on mountains and in desert. Tree that grows on mountains are pine, fir and cedar. Usually these trees are tall, straight and cone shaped. The leaves of the trees are needle-like and have a waxy coating to prevent damage from the snow. These trees do not have flowers. Instead, they have cones with seeds inside them. Next, we learnt about the plants that grow in desert. Here, the leaves are modified into spines that protect them from being eaten by animals and to reduce water loss. Example for desert plants are cactus, date palm and kikar. So here, the thick fleshy stem performs the function of photosynthesis. So children, I hope you are clear with this topic and do read this topic in your textbook. We will meet in next session. Till then, take care. Thank you.